Yellowstone is by all accounts conscious once more, with bunches of movement announced over the most recent 48 hours. There have been more than 102 little seismic tremors in a 48-hour time frame at precisely the same in Yellowstone. In the video there it charges that tranquil departures are occurring at the recreation center and in certain neighborhoods encompassing the recreation center. Would anybody be able to affirm this? Full video in the description.